Until but recently, the Asgardians have kept their doors firmly shut to outsiders. But thanks to you, we have found in them stout allies with whom we may fight to secure the future of the realm. Truly, you are the beacon of hope towards which all men are drawn.
Spare us the hyperbole. 'Tis not for praise that we fight.
Oh? In light of all we have achieved, I felt it only meet to express my gratitude.
All that we have achieved? Spoken like a true outsider. Until the war is over, we have achieved nothing. The coming battle is a chance to excise the root of this conflict. And by my hand, it shall be done. Then, you may speak of achievement.
'Twas not mine intent to make light of your struggle. If I have given offense, then I apologize. But if I may speak freely, you would do well to be wary of the eye. Even now, it burns with insatiable hatred, watching unblinking for a sign of weakness. Should you falter for so much as a moment, it will surely consume you.
Save your concern. I will consume the eye ere I let it consume me. 12 be praised. Thou hast not yet set forth. Cross sand and snow have I journeyed, that I might deliver this gift unto thee.